Temple police are investigating an armed robbery that happened last night. A male suspect wearing black clothing fled on foot from the 2000 block of South 57th Street after flashing a handgun and taking cash. No one was injured in the crime. Police have no suspects at this time.